heavy. Then I buy my new Chevy, we go down to the levee, where we party all night, doing donuts till the morning light. Then a couple weeks later, she was acting kinda strange. It was right around my first oil change. Then a couple months later, I was swapping lights, she wasn't by my side. That's when I noticed something just a little peculiar. She was wearing more blue than gold and silver. She's a poor girl who just couldn't have my whole world. And by the Detroit City girl, shoot, you just started a new civil war. Now she's dating Henry, Lev William, who was handy, standing at the Tasty Freeze, holding on to the keys and her big goals. Well, there's a new owner in town, cause she's a Ford girl now. I love that girl with all my heart, but not as much as my Chevy parts. Guess I should've just traded her in. Well, that's exactly what I did. But there's only one girl that'll go buck wild when I'm pushing that air down into the cows. She's a Ford girl who just couldn't have my whole world. And by the Detroit City girl, shoot, you just started a new civil war. Now she's dating.
One, two, three.
She's a Ford girl.